Lost your paddle, you talk and twaddle, and life is but a dream.
He's supposed to be dead.
Hey! Get off him!
What happened to you?
I don't know.
Where'd you live?
Round here?
No. Not round here.
Stevie.
Are you a dealer?
No.
How do you know?
Right, don't forget your trainers.
Nice suit. You in sixth form?
I'll drive you around. Once you start to recognise things, it will come back.
I'm looking at the city, and there's all these tall, ornate graves.
Good place to be buried up here. Finally, you'd be on top of everything.
You know who I am.
I don't want any trouble.
No. There's no trouble. You can't come back.
I won't. Promise.
Why'd you do that?
Because I'm a psycho.
I am sorry.
I'm not scared of Trainer.
Let's get your statement then.
I went to the police. Has he been arrested?
No, he's about. You should be home.
I'm having trouble remembering things. My mum.
Your dad must have really loved her.
How long ago did Mum die?
What sort of a deaf question is that?
My dad.
Not an easy thing to love. Sex practice.
Hiya, sis.
There's been rumours. I thought you were dead.
Don't seem very happy to see me. Do you know anything about money I made or had here in the house? Money from Mr. Prentice.
James Prentice. We went our separate ways.
Mr. Prentice just wants his money.
I could ruin him just like that.
If you can't remember, then you can't really be sorry, can you?
You can still tell me.
No, I'm trying to forget.
What I want is one of the good guys.
Come on, you fuckers.
Yeah.
Hey, you with us or against us?
You steal from me, I steal from you. Fair's fair, you deserve it.